Colonel Whitey Mundo. Colonel Whitey Mundo has received the prestigious Operation Rakshak Award from the then President of India, Sri K.R. Narayan, in Tucson on the occasion of Independence Day. He has served in the Bhuj, the landscape of death, where army men not only carry the guns but also carry the hopes of people. And in Kashmir, like in Kashmir, where people slink away in fear on seeing army men, it's not like that in Bhuj. Here in Bhuj, they hug the angels of relief because they are the ones who are going to save them from the rubbles of the earthquake. During the earthquake, men and officers of 24 Madras Unit, after returning from a militant infected area of Kupwara district in Jammu Kashmir, plunged for the humanitarian services in Bhuj in Gujarat under the guidance of Colonel Whitey Mundo. During this time, Colonel Whitey Mundo, then a young captain, dug a deep three-meter hole to rescue a girl of 12-year-old by name Preeti Desai. She was rescued and later her hand was amputated because it was stuck in her hole. So finally, during these events, the men and officers of this unit have worked very hard to give as much comfort as possible to all the people who were affected in the Bhuj earthquake. They had the feeling of victory after rescuing many of them. Today, we are here to develop lot of leadership qualities, and our Sunday school Bijapur has conducted many of the adventure camps to develop these officer-like qualities in us. To name some of them, recently, the last month in April, 105 cadets of class 9 have gone to Nainital for an adventure camp, and 40 of our friends of class 11 are heading to Rishikesh and Haridwara for a whitewater river camp, and 20 of my friends are going to Srinagar. So I request each one of you to use the opportunities given to you and build the leadership qualities in you to join the armed forces. Thank you.